videos, just in case I don't make another video this month. I got fun videos for y'all today, and I would like to say I bought this just for a video, but this is my everyday wear. Halloween all year! Okay, so today we're going to decorate a pumpkin and some pineapples. Okay, I just got the pineapples because I know what to do with the insides of pineapples. You can just slap it on a sandwich, slap it on some ham, and like bake ham. I like delicious too. Okay. This is a lot easier than trying to do like a giant pumpkin. Like, oh my gosh. I don't imagine how long that would take, because this is like, I kind of can see the walls. Like, if it's not too much to it, it was mainly just seeds. You know. one character so much, like, into the game, it's like, just scroll a bit, you didn't have much more game left, like, y'all could just skip off of that. Sorry for the video game rant, y'all. Like, I'm just going to do like a square, and then just kind of after it's cut, kind of. I started this in November last year, so now the first October month, I have to at least do pumpkin spice. No. I do love pumpkin spice, though. Pumpkin spice is delicious. Hold it like a tooth. A little tooth. really sad. I'm just really nervous, you know. It's taking a minute because, you know, safety is important. You want to be safe during the holidays. You don't want to spend your wonderful Halloween holiday in the ER, man. So Halloween too happens. I just know, like, the movie, the first one ends out of hospital, the second one picks up, like, literally, completely happens, like, after. Oh, I love that! Okay, here is what I'm talking about with Halloween. Like, I accidentally pulled it, and I'm gonna try to get right here. See where it's, like, this little indention? Come on, I want y'all to see it. I'm gonna try. See right here, I'm trying to do the tooth, and it has like a little chip in it. But that looks extra cute! It's a funky pumpkin, y'all! Funky pumpkin, yay! Okay. So yeah, I've never seen the Halloween 2. I just know it literally starts when the first one leaves off, so it's hitting me a false ending. That's why I like, okay. Halloween was supposed to be like an anthology series where like, different things happen on, and just happen to be on Halloween. You know, kind of like a Black Mirror or whatever. But like, since the second movie takes place right after the first movie, they're like, well, technically it's just like one more movie. So the third one was like a Season of the Witch or whatever, and had no Michael Myers in it. It was like Evil Toy Company or something. I've never seen it, I just heard it. Like, I just know about it. Like, I remember looking up the movie on TV. I just read on my TV. But like, I'm just curious, like, what's in the movie? Or like, I just don't. They like want to pay $2 to rent it and not like it. I'm just curious, you know. I'm like, oh, what is it? And it's something like you put on a mask and it's like kids' toy. You're like, hey, watch your, you know, show while wearing a mask at this time. And it's supposed to be like fake. And I'm just like, I don't know why. And people hate it. They're like, where's Michael Myers? They're like, you did 2 back to back. That was the problem. If you did like 1 and then that one, and then you have 3 be like back in the hospital, you'd be like, oh yeah, all this happened on the same day. Like, this is happening here, this is happening in California. No one in California? There was California. I don't know. Okay, here's the face. I think it looks cute. I'm still like, white. Like, there we go. It's coming up. The little marker marks. I don't think it just adds character, it just adds extra, like, decay look and stuff. So, I'm just gonna go and stab some more stuff in his head. Beauty shop and have little curlers and stuff in their hair. Let's see. Oh, wrong end. Just gonna really kind of bring it back and just bring out the back part of the head. Just really extend it out. I didn't want to break. I really like this thing. It has a lid and like just scrape left over. I thought this would be a good way to fucking do it. But I think a fun thing would be, you know, in the comments, y'all could like put your favorite Halloween movie. Not like Halloween franchise, I mean, just like Halloween, like holiday. I think mine's on the focus. Like, I love Nightmare for Christmas, but that's really just like, that's a Christmas movie. Like, that's, you know, that's a Christmas movie. And, you know, technically Rainbow's a Christmas movie because technically it happened during the holidays, so when you go in the police district, there's like a random Christmas thing. On like the reception desk or something. But technically Die Hard and Rainbow. It's at least on first one. But it's Rainbow series. Not Rainbow, Rainbow. That was like 30 minutes. really